I must like you. It was sick. La us vivire, se cru es per your language. Romag, magnum nature. La us ede genema archive. Gimel, impenia posse, et great ia laus. Ortus miserable tutor, genema agor quit. Prescore, lycrium mecane laus. Diraconia, ma plau alma luther de diu. Impenia pedastuit, multu strati. Cor, ye prehended Xaria Carson, Ominous King, Etia, Tom, Tumwes, Metas King, Flo. Thank you.
Adeo! Sperm a ver Pral!
If the Roman Pral of Century, Adrupta, Indus Pedes.
Thank you. Dragoon Seda Sykes, Torashiru Kuetu Granme, Yurakomiya Agore Abado, Skema Foniba Palma.
Dragoon, Paraka Dragoon.
Corvis Intas Carso. Idonimus Daluca Elemia Integro. Tunges Nor Communitum Gustas Weir.
Oh, that's right. You need to dash forward. here. I think that's why I did. Switching forms and all that. And it worked great in Panzer Dragoon Saga, you know, but not shoot 'em up.
Laos, the NFS mentor. Mupose, Nordemiai natus, Kore Elemia.
Maintenant, il y a un peu. Kinienda. Eliminate. On the other. Funny by me. Precious boss, let's head in.
Thank you.
Impesh. Pony Bakore Morest. Mokra Raus. Luato Muita. Impesh Gescari Mutter. Mutter Emixe. Impesh Aria Korgen Alma. Gero. Trasher Higza. Nossa Nelte. Eva Bay. McLaren Dante de Mori.
I like this, this weakling. Yeah, this game is long. You can't just sit down like for 2 hours to finish the game. It's a long game. And that's the other flaw of the game. It's just too long. Cutscenes are too long. The game is too long. Yeah, that's why the second game was just perfect. This way is still the best one. Yeah, the whole switching form shit is from Saga, you know, but it worked great in Saga because it was like, it's turn-based. It's like a weird, yeah, it is turn-based because, you know, the whole switching position thing in the first game, apparently, and in Zue, you can, you know, you can see around your dragon and enemies attack from different directions, but the positioning, going to the left, going to the back, going to the front, that's from Saga and switching form also. Even though in Zue you can level up your dragon and change it to different things. Was that in Zue? I think it's just an upgrade. I don't think you switch it to different classes. I don't remember, but in Saga, you know, a lot of the gameplay elements in this one borrowed from Saga, and they just don't work very well in this game. I think it's a, you know, it's a shoot 'em up, it's an on rail shooter, and there's just a lot going on, you know, looking around 360 degrees and then switching position, braking, dashing, all of that is just a little too much, I think. So I didn't spend too much time. I've completed the game several times, I think, when I first got this. Let's see if I have the date, if I signed the manual for this game. Where's the box? Oh, it's right here. So when I picked it up back then, I was, of course, very excited. I was like, hey, a new Panzer Dragoon game, you know, but it ended up being a little disappointing. Let me see, did I sign this one? Because I used to sign my manuals and I stopped signing them because I was like, okay, what happens if I want to sell them in the future? I wanted to be in perfect condition, but yeah, I didn't sign this one, so it's around that time. But I do have the date. I always have the date noted in my Excel, in my database, my game database. So, but this game came out in, I need more light in this room. The print is just so fucking small. 2002, so this game came out in 2002. I picked it up day one, of course, because it's a Panzer Dragoon game, you know. But I was so disappointed. It was just too much going on with this game. Gameplay-wise, it's just busy. It feels busy when you play it, you know? breaking, switching positions, switching dragon forms. Yeah. That should have just stayed in Saga, you know. It's too much. But it's decent, you know. It's definitely playable. It's just not as good as previous games. It wanted to be two things at once. It wanted to be Panzer Dragoon's Way, and it wanted to be Panzer Dragoon Saga, you know, and that's the problem. And I think the story, they could have just maybe leave the story here, you know, in this archive, instead of doing that long cutscene. It takes away, you know, when you're playing an action game, especially like an on-rail shooter or a shoot-em-up, you don't want like lengthy cutscenes in the middle of the stage, in between the stages, you know. It's just, but look at this, everything still looks pretty good. 12 years later. And I'm playing this on my Series X. Graphics still pretty good.